Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, it is time for your WWE Survivor Series review. Turned out to be a good show after all, people. First match, Roman Reigns defeated Alberto Del Rio. It was a good enough match, not a five-star match, but good enough. We had some false finishes, shit like this. Roman did a good enough job in this match there. Second match, Dean Ambrose defeated Kevin Owens. It wasn't a long match, but it was pretty friggin' good. I thought it was good. The ending with Dean Ambrose hitting his finisher and shit. Some good, false finishes in this one as well. So, two good matches to kick off the show. In the third match, we had the Survivor Series match, the cheapest Survivor Series match in history. They're Ryback, Lucha Dragons, and the Usos defeated the New Day, Sheamus, and Barrett. It was okay, but it was pointless. It was a waste of time. And it was a throwaway jobber match, for fuck's sakes. Most people were jobbers there. But it was okay or whatever. Fourth match, Charlotte defeated Paige. This was all right, I guess. It wasn't a good match there. Paige kept doing the tongue shit like Miley Cyrus there. Whatever. I guess that's her new gimmick, doing some Miley Cyrus tongue shit there. So it wasn't worth using her dead brother just for this match, but whatever. Fifth match, Tyler Breeze defeated Ziggler. An okay match, I guess. Ziggler did like the super kick. But now he's doing the stomps, like Shawn Michaels before doing the kick. And I find that lame, damn it. This ain't no Shawn Michaels. He's a fucking schmuck compared to Michaels there. In the sixth match, Taker and Kane defeated the Wyatts. It was Luke Harper and Bray Wyatt. We had a double choke slam or whatever from the Brothers of Destruction. Taker hit the Tombstone 1-2-3. Just a plain match there. It wasn't amazing, but it was good enough with Taker and shit. And then Roman Reigns defeated Dean Ambrose to become the new World Heavyweight Champion. Match was all right, I guess. The era of Roman Reigns had begun. Confetti came down from the rafters there. Triple H came out to shake Roman Reigns' hand. And Roman Reigns speared Triple H. Out comes Sheamus with his kick there, the brogue kick or whatever. Cashes in, 1-2, kick out. He goes for a second attempt. Roman ducks, bounces off the ropes, and bam! Another brogue kick. 1-2-3. And Sheamus is your new WWE champion, fella. So I enjoyed that. I'm happy. Sheamus won. We don't have Roman Reigns as the champ. He won the belt. So Roman Reigns is officially a former WWE champ, So he's classified now as a world champion, but he's not going to get a title reign because he's not ready right now. Not ready, but already champion. Fuck's sake. But at least Sheamus is the champion. Hopefully he's not just booked like Seth Rollins or whatever, but overall with the Sheamus finish, we had, three, four good enough matches there, so it was a good enough show, I guess. I'm happy that Sheamus won at the end, so it was a pretty cool finish, so a historic finish with Sheamus. Overall, it's a good enough show, I guess. Alrighty, till next time. Peace!